tonight, 23-year-old Johnny Brodzinski makes his NHL debut as the Kings tap into their fountain of youth in a must-win versus the Rangers.
23-year-old Ham Lake, Minnesota native, and he'll work it forward. To Blaine High School, got it ahead to Andrioff. Andrioff and down, moving in. Andrioff shoots, and a save, Ronta off the arm. There's Girardi to pick it up. Girardi shot it out, his glance is off Martinez. Derek Stepan shooting it, pad stop, rebound is there for Kreider. Muzzin overpowered him in doing so. However, he will take an interference minor. A forward back of the net, tried to kick it from skate to stick, now picks it up on his forehand, snapped it over to Gabrick. Good sturdy play there, and then Gabrick can't get it out of the zone. Miller leaves it, Hayes shoots it, quick, makes the save.
Here we go.
Toffoli driving forward, Toffoli shooting, save, rebound. Pearson off Ronta, shot it into the corner. Gabrick, pardon me, and Gabrick turned it over. Look out, breakaway for Grabner. Grabner moving in, forehand, he missed the net. Loose puck again, Ginla trying to find it. Brown looking for it too. Ronta's down on all fours, puck is loose, and a big pile up in front, and Ronta has it under his gloves. Shot came off on Ronta, but Kings couldn't grab it. Toffoli now starting, Carter back in. Carter has a step, Carter drags it, shot it, save, rebound. Toffoli took a swing at it, Pearson had it, poke checked away by Ronta. Dragging it, Ledoux shooting it, wide of the net. Ledoux worked the line pretty well there. And Kopitar to Ledoux, off the pad. In front, Aginla goes burrowing in. Aginla shot, a pad stop, Ronta, and he covers up. Hayes along the far boards to Miller in the corner, out to Grabner, missed him, right to Toffoli. Breakaway for Tyler Toffoli. Toffoli on his backhand, tried to cut to the forehand, and was fended off by Holden, who pumps it deep. Work back toward the line, Andrioff flipped it out to center ice.
Yep.
Brodzinski is in the clear. Brodzinski, and he shoots, save Ronta. Andrioff firing, blocked in front. Brodzinski tried to relay it home. Martinez is in there, stepping along the boards. That was a very late wave. Zuccarello still out there for New York. Worked his way clear. Brendan Smith, a shot wide of the net. Rebound, Stepan scores. Derek Stepan, and it's 1-0 Rangers.
Bounce off the boards. Stepan makes it work. One of the few times the Rangers have had time, or quality time, I'm going to say. The Kings did not like the waving off of the icing. Rangers don't care. They leave 1-0.
What is going on? Ledoux, Brodzinski, and it's turned out. Look out, here's Grabner alone. Grabner, backhand save, quick. Back of the net, Stepan kicked it out to the board. Stall shot, blocked. And along the wing, there goes Brown. To the LA line, he looks over his shoulder, he's got help. Brown looking, shooting off the glove. Brown had both Martinez and Aginla with him. Here's Muzzin, firing, caught.
Wow, time for the Rangers to try to get it going.
Here's McDonough at the line, shot, score! Kreider was in front, I'm not sure if it was tipped, but it is 2-0, and bang, 4 seconds into that first minor.
Win a faceoff, simple approach by McDonough. I mean, he took it to the middle. There was no question.
Back to Doughty, Kopitar wanted it, Doughty shot it, blocked on its way through. Carter will rescue. To the high slot, that's Kopitar moving in. Kopitar dusting it off. Kopitar tried to pass Pearson, backhanded it in. Ronta made the save on his back, and it's cleared.
So here it is across, blocked once, but it gets through, and there's Ronta again. Goalies get themselves in trouble when they start guessing.
Trying to walk down the boards. Vucinovic caught him with a hit, but Ledoux persisting with the puck. Off to Carter, steps out, shot it, save Ronta. Good division this year, Pearson upended, Zibanejad, gave it away, Doughty, walking in, fake, shoot, save Ronta, trailed the leg.
You talk about flexibility right there. See, watch the goaltender's pad, see him right there in the middle, it goes down, but then watch the extension.
Carter wanting to pull the trigger, pass to Pearson, pad save Ronta, Aginla tripped up in front. Pearson, Martinez sneaking in. Took it all the way around behind. Martinez centered it. Pearson a shot. Missed it. Loose puck. Kreider threw it to the line. Not out. Aginla kept it in. Brodzinski on his backhand will heave it in. Brown going after Girardi back there. Shoved him to the boards. Centering pass. Zibanejad has it. On the wing to Nash. Boom. 3-0 Rangers. Throw everything they can at Antti Raanta, and they can't get past him. His fourth shutout of the season, eighth of his career, and a 3-0 win for New York.
And that makes it easy. Time now for tonight's Mercedes-Benz Star of the Game, brought to you by your Mercedes-Benz dealers of Southern California.
Yeah.
And Mr. Raanta does get it. His fourth of the season, eighth of his career, and again, his control factor tonight. Brzezinski, congratulations. Pretty good first game. Gets in the lineup.